how an only child became a father of four. Because that thing they used to mock you will be the same thing that God will use to glorify you.
No matter whom you are, your class, your status, and belief, there's one thing we all as humans have in common. And at this point, I know you'll be wondering, what's she really talking about? What's she even saying? Please hurry up. I don't have that time. I don't have that patience. I've got other things to do. Yes, that's actually what I'm saying. That's actually what I'm talking about. I mean you. Yes, I'm talking to you. You see, time and patience is a great virtue that most people don't have. But you listening to me is amongst the millions who is lucky to have this privilege to be here at this point and at this length of time. And because you got here, I want to reassure you with this inspiring life event in the past week that will not just inspire you, but reassure you that there is hope for you, regardless of whom you are, what you're going through, whether medically, financially, emotionally, and otherwise. Just take a look at this clip and see through an experience shared, a true life story shared by one of our very favorite Nigerian comedian and content creator in the industry by name MC Mbakara. Meanwhile, I want to use this opportunity on this platform to wish him a massive congratulations on the arrival of his baby. His wife just put to bed a few days ago. Congratulations to you, MC Mbakara, in case you come across this video, and to your lovely wife, Lolo Mbakara. These people are doing amazingly well. If you're new here, please just hit on that subscribe button, turn on your post notification, because you don't want to miss out on any of our uploads. So guys, let's take a stroll to what MC Mbakara has to inspire us with, and we'll be right back.
So this is a story of how an only child became a father of four. So a lot of you do not know, but some of you know that I used to be the only child of my parents until my mother died. Now, why am I making this video? In case you have only one child, or in case you never get, calm down, because that thing they used to mock you will be the same thing that God will use to glorify you. And here now, when I was a child in my neighborhood, if I go to play with other children, they'll say, "Aya, go shift, go and play with your own brother or sister." I go cry, go meet my mama. "Mommy, you give me pikin now. Give me brother or sister now." Not knowing that my mother had issues with childbearing. My mama waka different churches, go different places. They cry, they beg God, say, "God, for the sake of Aya, give me another child. At least one child. For his sake." But what happened? Nothing. See, my mother's go here, go there, till she finally buy, come sick, come buy, come remain the only child. Somehow, I was doing medicine and surgery, because I was brilliant. And what happened? I come tired, say, "I no go do it again. Say, I want go do entertainment." They mocked my father the second time again. People mocked my dad. "So you see, I'm the only child you have. Cannot even come and take over you. Come, my dad is a doctor and has a medical center that is on my name." Today, this same only child get four children. This same only child is known globally. This same only child gets staffs. This same only child has raised men and women. This same only child is trending in the world. Mothers, don't give up. If you have one child, don't give up. If you don't have yet, don't give up. But I am coming out as a testimony that one child is more than 10 children sometimes. Because my father told me in recent time, he said, "Aya, you are more than 100 children." Now, wait till my papa tell me. He now said, "Aya, I am proud of you." My dad said that. "Daddy, I know you might watch this video. So if you watch this video, I'm dedicating this video to you, my stepmom, and especially my late mother. One of my greatest wish sometimes is, Mom said, I wish you were alive to see me now. At 35, get four children. Don't give up. Every woman, when they watch this video, I remove my shoe. As an only child, every woman that watches this video looking for the fruit of the womb, God will give you that picking. Oh Lord, God will give you that picking. And you that have only one child, but no, don't stress yourself again. Go and support that child. Pay that child for be waiting God one day. One picking can be more than 1 million.
Yes. You listen to that, right? Guys, I don't know what you might be going through in terms of medical issues, have in terms of TTC, trying to conceive, or what have you. But I believe at this point, in case you're still having reasons for doubt and disbelief, you've heard from the horse's mouth and so many other beautiful stories similar to this that you've been listening. And I still wonder what you are waiting for to believe and know it for sure that yours is on the way. But that's not all. Should in case you're also going through financial issues at this point, like you are broke and cashless, here's another beautiful story to inspire you. Let's take it through to this and we'll be right back.
Nobody planned to poor. 8 years ago, they tell you go do cameraman, what you believe?
You are looking down at me.
I look down on you, Baba. Baba, do security work 8 years in no big. Now use the uniform, do cameraman. Oh yeah, did you go meet people now? And so I don't insult you to prosperity.
Only what bless me today, cause I know you tomorrow. I said walk and pray.
Sometimes you need to provoke people into their destiny.
Everything you put your hand go up, you never open doors. You stop for PFS. Amen. Everything you put your hand go up, you never open doors. You stop for PFS like getting there. Where the hospital can be there.
Can you still believe for sure that indeed God does wonders and miracles? Okay, I know that, yes, you are saying I'm incapacitated, I'm deformed, and I'm looking so hopeless and rejected by human beings, by people in the society. No one gets to listen to me or see me as a human being, but listen, I need you to watch this video regardless of your deformity, your incapacity. Just take a look at this and we'll be right back.
I never see anyone like you. I never see anyone like you. I never see, never, never, never see you.
Now, in these three testimonies, real life experience that you just went through with me, now can you see how God automatically changed the life of a security guard, like from zero naira to a millionaire and even more in just split second? And there are so many instances, experiences that has been going on and happening continuously in our day-to-day experience and life events to still prove beyond every reasonable doubt that yes, God is still in the business of doing wonders. And yes, if God can do it for these aforementioned people or persons, then know it that your case is so minute for God to handle. Only if you believe and trust God for your miracle. Yes, you, I'm talking to you. He is still in that same business of doing wonders, and you are not exempted on his list. Know this for sure. Just give it, like I said, time and patience. You see these keywords here, time and patience. And in due course, everything will fall into place regardless of how bad, how terrible your situation is right now. Just give it time and patience. And as well, believe that with God, all things are possible. And there's nothing, absolutely nothing impossible with God. What God cannot do does not exist. I'm not here to flatter you with God's inspiration and all whatnot, but I'm telling you one thing I know for sure about the God I serve, that He has been doing wonders, and that is whom He is. And that's why I, Chivic Inspiration, I'm here on this platform, not just to, you know, analyze, not just to dissect, not just to react, but also time to time come up here on this space to inspire you with stories like this that trend on the internet. It is not every time on the internet we share sad stories, negative stories of other people's life and experience. Yes, there are positive stories every day happening in our daily life that we sometimes seem to overlook, but I will definitely time to time come up here on this platform to share these experiences, these stories, to motivate, inspire, and captivate your spirit, your soul, and your body, to uplift you from the darkest part, from the darkest shade of life, regardless of your challenges, your struggles, your deficiencies, your shortcomings, and your weaknesses. Trust God and trust me for that. So on this note, I want to wish you the very best in your life journey and your life experience. And I want to see you at the top as well, because I wish all of us on this platform and in real life, nothing but the top. To be at the top, to succeed and make it very big in life. So if you want to see more videos like this, hit that like button. Hit on that like button, because it's going to tell me that you love videos like this, and it will help me to put out or push out more videos like this and share this video to someone out there that will definitely or might definitely be in need of it. Don't just listen to this alone. Share with your friends, your family, even on your WhatsApp status and your WhatsApp group to inspire the next person close to you, because human beings already have a lot to deal with. People are going through a lot. Even those with money, those lagging in one way or the other, still need other things that is really disturbing them, and they need this encouragement, they need this inspiration. So share it to them. Don't be selfish, don't gatekeep on this. And if you're yet to subscribe, please join this family by hitting on that subscribe button. If you actually like what we do here, hit on that subscribe button, turn on the post notification so that you don't miss out on any of our uploads. And remember that you owe yourself nothing but your happiness, your peace of mind, and your sanity. Do have a lovely day till I come up here on this space. But for now, bye guys.